Hello, my dear students. In this lecture, we are going to see one previous year GATE numerical. This question was asked in GATE 2015 for 1 mark in set 1. The question is based on psychometry. The question is, a stream of moist air, mass flow rate 10.1 kg per second. Now here, they have provided one stream of moist air, right? Let us say this is a stream 1-1. Now here total mass is nothing but mass of vapor plus mass of air. This total mass they have given 10.1 kg per second, right? Here for first stream they have provided mass flow rate means total mass is given, that is mass of vapor plus mass of air. As it is moist air, it is always mixture of vapor and air, right? Now again with specific humidity of 0.01 kg per kg of dry air. Now here specific humidity at 1 is given, omega 1 is 0.01, which is nothing but mass of vapor divided by mass of air, right? Again, let us say at 1-1, the total mass is nothing but M1, which is nothing but mass of vapor 1 plus mass of air 1, right? Therefore, this omega 1 will be nothing but mass of vapor 1 divided by mass of dry air 1, right? This is the first stream. Now, here, this first stream mixes with the second stream of superheated water vapor flowing at 0.1 kg per second. Now this is mixing with second stream. Here the second stream is coming from here, right, 2-2, and here only there is a superheated water vapor, means there is only mass of vapor which is only about 0.1 kg per second. There is no mass of air, means at 2 mass of air 2 is equal to 0 because they have mentioned it is superheated water vapor, right? Assuming proper and uniform mixing with no condensation. Now here our assumption is proper and uniform mixing. That means uniform mixing means vapor will mix into vapor and air will mix into the air, and there is no condensation, means mass of vapor will remain same in the exhaust also. That is in exit uniform mixing means there is no condensation, means at 3-3 after mixing, from 1 the mixture is coming and from 2 there is a mixture coming and from 3 it is coming out. After mixing, there is no condensation. Therefore, mass of vapor 3 will be equal to mass of vapor 1 plus mass of vapor 2. And mass of air 3 will be equal to mass of air 1 plus mass of air 2. Right. This is called proper and uniform mixing without condensation. Now, the question is, the humidity ratio of the final stream in kg per kg of dry air is. Now, what will be specific humidity? That is omega 3, which is nothing but mass of vapor 3 divided by mass of air 3. This value we have to find, right? Now here in fill in the blanks, you have to put the answer in kg per kg. So let us solve this question, right? Now my dear students, for first stream, the total mass is given. M1 is mass of vapor 1 plus mass of vapor air 1, which is nothing but 10.1 kg per second. And specific humidity is also given. From these two equations, let us find mass of vapor 1 and mass of air 1. Therefore, we have mass of vapor 1 plus mass of air 1 is nothing but 10.1 kg per second. And specific humidity 1, which is nothing but 0.01, is nothing but it is a ratio of mass of vapor 1 divided by mass of air 1. Now, from these two equations, solve two unknowns. Therefore, we can say mass of vapor 1 is equal to 0.01 mass of air 1. Now, put this equation in the first equation. Now, therefore, instead of mass of vapor 1, if I put 0.01 mass of air 1, then result will be 0.01 mass of air 1 plus mass of air 1 is equal to 10.1. Now solve this for mass of air 1. So my dear students, from this you will get mass of air 1, right? From this, if I simplify, mass of air 1 you will find equal to 10 kg. This is mass of air 1. So let us put this mass of air 1 in first equation again, right? Or in this equation. Therefore, mass of vapor 1 is equal to 0.01 times mass of air 1. Therefore, mass of vapor 1 will be equal to, we can say here mass of vapor 1 will be equal to 0.1, it is 0.1 kg. Right. Therefore, mass of vapor 1 is 0.1 kg. Now, my dear students, here we have mass of air 2, mass of vapor 2. So, let us put here, we can find mass of vapor 3, mass of air 3. Therefore, mass of vapor 3, which is nothing but mass of vapor 1 plus mass of vapor 2, which is nothing but mass of vapor 1 is 0.1 plus mass of vapor 2 is 0.1 again. 0.1 it is again, right? 0.10. therefore mass of vapor 3 is equal to 0.2 kg per second, right? And mass of air 2 is 0. Mass of air 2 is 0. Therefore, total mass will be mass of air 1 plus mass of air 2, which is nothing but mass of air 1. Therefore, we can say mass of air 3 is equal to mass of air 1 plus mass of air 2, but mass of air 2 is 0, which is equal to mass of air 1. And mass of air 1 is nothing but 10 kg. Therefore, it is 10 kg. Kg per second, sorry. Therefore, we have calculated mass of air 1, mass of vapor 3 and mass of air 3. Therefore, my dear students, the specific humidity omega 3 at exit is nothing but mass of vapor 3 divided by mass of air 3, which is nothing but 0.2 divided by 10, which is nothing but 0.02 kg per kg of dry air. Therefore, this will be the answer. So, in filling the blanks here, you have to type 0.02. Because already in it they have mentioned, therefore here your answer is 0.02. For this answer, you will get full 1 mark. Thank you, dear students. In next lecture, we will see one more numerical on this topic.